Earth, fire, air, water. Only the Avatar can master all four elements and bring balance to the world.
When you injured me in a fight thousands of years ago, I was forced to meditate into the spirit world, seeking immortality. And after countless ages of searching, I discovered a technique that will make me whole again. A way to extract your chi from what the mystics call your banqian.
Sorry, but I'm using my chi right now. Maybe you can just wait here a few thousand years more.
Oh, I think not. My whole reason for living was so that I could exact my vengeance on you. And now that you are here, I can achieve both of my goals at once. Attack!
Hoondoon, crawl back into whatever spirity swamp you've been festering in for the last millennium, and I won't be forced to destroy you.
Over. But Gora, you haven't had a chance to meet my brother yet. The one you wounded all those years ago.
Whoa!
Now you will truly face the chaos. Years to face you again. Prepare for the last battle of your life.
Your imbalance threatens the world. Now I will set it right.
Now!
time is growing short, Avatar.
Ha!
strong for 1,000 years, but mine have been growing strong since time began.
We will kill the Avatar and plunge the physical world into chaos.
Korra!
I thought opening the portal in my lifetime would be an issue, but it turns out I also have to answer for things I did 100 lifetimes ago.
Well, at least after that, facing Tano and the Wolfbats should be no problem.
Welcome to Pro Bending Night in Republic City. And tonight we have the rematch that every Pro Bending fan has been dying to see. The former league winner Wolfbats take on the team that many observers, yours truly included, say got cheated out of a championship, the Fire Ferrets.
Round one!
Avatar Korra graciously gave the Wolfbats their bending pack, but I doubt Tano and his pals are likely to show the Fire Ferrets any kindness in return in the ring.
Well, if it isn't the Avatar, ready to lose again?
Hey, Korra, where were you this week?
Yeah, you missed all the excitement. Pabu got his head caught in a food jar.
Then Bolin got his hand caught trying to pull Pabu out.
Will you let me tell it, please, all the time? Yes, that's pretty much what happened.
You guys want to pay attention to the match and not get blasted off again?
Oh, is that why you broke up with Mako? Because he's the weakest member of the team?
Bolin?
What? I'm just trying to cut the tension between you two. You know, I'm just trying to keep it loose.
I'll keep you loose.
Good one. Seriously, Korra, which one of us do you think is better?
I can't choose. Besides, if you're not number one, what's it matter?
Well, I think that's some Avatar smack talk.
Love it! Avatar smack is back. High five. Oh, you don't have to do that. Everyone stay focused.
thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing. Hey guys, seriously, thanks for playing. I know it was just one person, but I really like you and all of you.